Introducing the challenger from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Savage Jay Hunter. And his opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Wes Lee!
This title represents America, Mexico, and Canada.
The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that title?
Well, as we're about to find out, it means you are the fightingest champion on the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Caught the leg and makes them pay. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. What he lacks in size, Wes Lee more than makes up for in speed and agility. Could that be enough tonight, Corey?
Well, those traits definitely put Wes Lee in the highlight reel, but what really makes him a winner is his
misses. Ooh. And able to counter. And the momentum's clearly against Wes now.
Can Wes recover from this adversity?
Savage knee to the face.
Oh, no!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Those last hits rattled the champ.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Both wrists captured and pop.
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Wes did his homework.
Big boot!
Unloads with the boot.
He moves just in time.
Snapmare takeover, followed by
getting him into the corner.
This might be one of the greatest rivalries the WWE Universe has ever witnessed. This has progressed far beyond any animosity we've seen in recent memory.
I'm just glad we have the pleasure of being able to call their matches.
Ooh!
Now a pin for the championship. And he only stays down for a one count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match? Dodges out of the way. The four keys.
Look out. Oh no, crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Knee strike to the face.
Uh-oh.
switches it back around. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
Out of you. So far, through the table. You have to think of these superstars' well-being right now. They need help.
You're taking years off your career when you perform something so reckless.
The cover! Almost beat the champ.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Ooh, devastating kick.
And Wes is one step quicker. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Wards off that offense from Wes.
A stalemate of counters.
Can't quite get him there.
Brutal forearm.
And Wes has...
Uh-oh, new champion!
I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had him.
And this is just next level brutality.
Oof!
And proving a bit slippery for them there. Huge boot.
Super kick!
Not done yet! The Florida Keys!
There's a kick and Black Mass!
Lights out!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two! Yes, got it! New champion!
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here's your winner and new NXT North American Champion, the Savage J, Hunter.